we're getting some heals. Oh, we got the grabber. Interesting. That at least means at some point we will get money. Nice. Ooh. Not bad, considering we're going Aries. Yeah, sure. Probably not. Maybe coming back to that. We can't right now get to this chest. Oh, fuck you. So Oh god. Fuck, no key. How did I miss that? I'll take the infinite. Never lucky. Oh god, it's the heart. George already. Slow. I got a key. Poggers. Okay. So we will keep a bullet weapon now. I should. Hey, my mother Russia, how you doing, man? Yeah, nice to see you too. Hope everything is fine. Oh, hold up. Not really. Having great RNG today, overall speaking. I had like one really good run, but not for all bosses, sadly. Oh, there is the grabber finally dead. Give me that money. But for all bosses, I have not been lucky. Because all bosses need me to do two runs, since we cannot get Athena and Ares on the same run. Oh come on, that's so stupid. I can roll through this, but not apparently from those stairs. Not finding the boss is like the biggest culprit here. Come on, come over here. Oh yeah. Definitely. I mean, it's harder since we basically have to get like two decent runs back to back for this category. And that just seems like pretty hard today. I mean, granted I'm playing on normal as well, so it's not as mega easy, as easy maybe. But yeah, RNG has not been really on my side. Fucking teleporter dudes. Why would you do this game? Sure. Token, please. Good. Okay, so now we can only go for the Athena runes. Yeah, don't need the traitor. Prepare for the worst, hope for the best. Yeah, I mean, you know. We speedrun Darkest Dungeon sometimes. So. Yeah, definitely. You can become really, really powerful. There's some really powerful items and weapons. I mean, I guess. We're speedrunning after all, so. Somehow increasing our movement speed does not seem like a bad idea. Oh. Of course, and it's like, you know, like this. We find like the boss in the last possible place. Because of course we can't see the map. And that's what loses the most time, honestly, looking for the fucking boss. Yeah, just let me not get an Athena rune, because why would we? Damage should be okay, I think. It's okay. We've had worse. but better as well. Now we don't get damage, we get another heart container. Wow, 5 minutes for level 5. Holy crap, super slow. Yeah, I forgot that I got Atlantis bubbles. Oh, hello. See, like, imagine if we had like every floor like this. Go through like one combat room and then, hey, there's the boss. That's the dream. See, like a 1:20 level compared to like 5 minutes. Oh, I don't approve these eggs. Come on, where's the boss? Okay, that's good. Not too bad, but still, where's the fucking boss? Please. Of course, it's not here. Of course. can, sometimes game hates me. Oh. Hey. Found him. After 4 minutes. It's like another 5 minute level now. At least our bullets can delete his bullets, so that's why we just could stand there safely. Wow, 5 minutes again. Man. Why did I even do that? Whatever. Press roll there. Boss, yay. Love how I can delete his shots. Get the Ares. Oh. Also, we cannot get it here because we cannot leave the room after the fight. So. I mean, it's fine since already got the token anyway. Whatever. Let's just get through with this. Thank you. these. So we don't have double jump, so that could be a problem. Crystals nowhere. I see. I mean, I guess. I just want to get into the shop and want to have a look. Shields. Well then. Yeah, that's so shitty. I can roll through him, so that's at least good to know. Oh! I did not expect the spear there. So close. Yeah. Okay. Okay. This was technically the harder part in my eyes. So it's Athena now. So like essentially not getting hit as much as possible. But I feel that's much easier to achieve than... than getting damaged. I mean, granted, playing Abyssal does help. To know shit. Sadly, only one crystal short. But we don't have money anyway, so... Ah! Second later, damn it. That was my Athena rune right there. Okay. Advanced knife, because it gives us a shield. It was a pretty poor, were some pretty poor choices there. Something. Oh, we can open this chest now. Let's have a quick look in here. Oh. Money. Time here. Right. love my attack speed now. No keys though, sadly. The silver compass. Shit. Should have grabbed those. What the fuck? How did this guy scoot over here? Gives me bombs, that's why I took it. Timmy, Jimmy. Yeah, let's roll with Jimmy. Jimmy deletes coins, or can at least. Whatever. Damage is good. Okay. We still need the Athena token, so But we are very likely to get the thing on this floor. There is a secret room here. Oh. Oh, that was okay. Worth the time. Oh, there is the boss there. Hold on. That fucking flower. One more should be the trick. Oh. No. Didn't see him. Okay, there's the door. And it's like, oh, it's not. Sure. Oh, it's right there. Thanks. Wow, we can actually finish the run. Unbelievable. Like, at least, we have like all the requirements. Now, we just need to not die. And I'd like to finish under an hour. That's my goal. Alright, give me a damage upgrade, Argus, please. Nice. Definitely a damage upgrade. Got keys. Right. Bigger fish bones. Try top left. Oh yes. Thank you. Flight, sure. Whatever. Can't roll anymore, but wow. That's a very slow flight. Why did I buy this? I get flight at the end anyway. Whatever. And I mean, technically we can, I mean, we can, we still can roll, but we need to touch the ground to do so. So, let's still roll here. But I think this will not matter here. The fact that we can roll or not. Even bigger fish bones. Oh, man, I should have looked in that room before. In the room on the way out. Still no boss. Holy shit. Sure. Why is our movement speed suddenly so much faster? Okay, never mind. It just felt like it. Getting all the health container items. Okay, two floors. health left. Floating over there. I mean, this is probably like, with good RNG, this is probably like, I don't know, 40 minute run, probably maybe less even. I think we got some flight speed off of that. That's why I picked it. What a hitbox. And GG. Finally.